on the hands out towards shortstop, caught out of the air by Jimmy Rollins, and the double play certainly helps out Vance Worley. So the Mets get a run on three.